Dear students, today we are starting the lecture series of probability, and we are taking every day one problem of probability and solving them. We are taking first problem, the probability that a contractor will get a plumbing contract is 2 divided 3. And if we will write in the language of probability, probability of getting plumbing contract, the happening of A event, P A is equal to 2 divided 3, and it is a chance of 66.6% out of 100. And probability of that he will not get an electric contact is 5 divided 9. Probability of not happening an event means he will not get the electric contact, its chance is 2 divided 3. So probability B hash above. And the probability of getting at least one contact is 4 divided 5. Happening one at least one contact is 4 divided 5. So this. First of all, probability of getting electric contact. We will calculate probability of getting electric contact. We say probability of happening B. This is 1 divided probability of not happening. We will deduct this. So 1 minus 2 divided 3. Okay? Not a 2 divided 3. This is a 5 divided 9. So this is a 9 minus 4, 5, 4 divided 9. Now the events are not mutually exclusive. Since events are not mutually exclusive. So we just write the formula of probability A plus B. Probability of happening A plus probability of happening B, and multiplication probability of happening both A, B. So probability of happening at least one, this will be 4 divided 5. Probability of happening A, 2 divided 3. Probability of happening B, 4 divided 9. We will calculate probability of A, B. So we will send this P, A, B at here. It will be goes plus probability A, B is equal to 2, 3 plus 4, 9. This will go minus 4 divided 5. Now we take the LCM 3, 9, 5. We are taking LCM 3, 4, 9, 5. 3, 1, 3, 5, 3, 1, 1, 5 and 5. 1, 1, 1. 3 into 3 into 5, 45. So we take the 45 LCM. Now we are solving this. 2 divided 3 into 45, 1, 5, 30. 1, 15, 5, 30. We will show 30 plus 9. Same time we are calculating 4 divided 9 into 45. 5 into 4, 20. We show 20 and 5. We are taking at 4 divided 5 into 45. 9, 5. 9 into 4 36 minus 36 the probability of happening AB event is 30 50 50 minus 36 50 minus 36 14 so answer is probability of AB will be 14 divided 45 this is the answer probability of getting both plumbing contract and electric contract is 14 divided 45 okay thank you very much